What is up, guys? It's your boy Manix HD here. Just a quick note before we start the squad builder. I will be making a new series, which is going to be called Transfer Clubs, Transfer Squads, where we will be making different summer transfer squads and be sharing them with you guys. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned to watch them. Okay, guys, so this team will cost you 150k on PS3 and 100k on Xbox. So starting off the team, we will go with Transfer Courtois. So he's got 82 diving, 88 handling, 86 reflexes and 84 positioning, as well as him being 6'6". Moving on to the left centre back, we will go with David Luiz. He's got 77 pace for a centre back and 74 passing. He's also got 80 heading and 79 defending. Unfortunately, I accidentally sold him, so I had to buy him back. So there's nothing much to say about his stats, any goals and assists. But he's one of the most overpowered players of FIFA 14. Moving on to David Luiz, his partner, we will go with another Chelsea player, Gary Cahill. Him as well is probably one of the best centre-backs of the whole game. He's got 83 heading, 80 defending and 73 pace. He's managed to score 3 goals for us and is 6'2". Moving on to the right-back, we will go with one of my favourite players of FIFA and probably my favourite right-back of FIFA. That will be Kyle Walker. He's got 92 pace for a right-back, 76 dribbling, 78 defending, 78 heading. He's got high medium work rates, which will mean you'll find him lurking up in attack. Moving on to the left-back position, we will go with Felipe Luiz. He's a newly transferred player to Chelsea. He's got 83 pace, 81 defending, 79 dribbling. He's managed to get 8 assists for our club, mainly because he takes most of the set pieces. He's also got high medium work rates and he is 6 foot. Moving on to the CDM position, we will go with Gundogan. He is probably one of my favourite players of FIFA 14. As I said in many previous videos, he's got 82 pace, 87 dribbling, 74 defending. He's also got high medium work rates and 4-star weak from 4-star skill moves. He's managed to get four goals for a club and 11 assists. Moving on to the right mid position, we'll go with Blaszczykowski, who I've used in many different squads before. He's got 93 pace, 82 dribbling and 75 shooting. He's got 4-star weak foot. He's managed to score 7 goals for us and has managed to get 12 assists. Moving on to the opposite side of the pitch, we'll go with Royce. This guy, as I said in many previous videos, is probably my favourite left mid. He's got 91 pace, 86 shooting, 86 dribbling. He's contributed to loads of the goals we've scored in the team. He's got 4-star weak foot and 4-star skill moves. He's also got high medium work rate and has managed to get 6 goals for us. Moving on to the cam position, we'll go with, as you all might have known, one of my favourite players of the FIFA 14, Draxler. This guy has a wonder shot. He's got one of the best shots of FIFA 14 and he's managed to get 15 goals for a club and 8 assists. He's got 78 pace, 78 shoot. He's got 79 passing and 85 dribbling. He's got 5-star weak foot, which makes it easy for him to finish with either foot. Moving on to the right striker, we will go with Aubameyang. He's got 95 pace, 76 shooting, 78 dribbling. He's 6'1" and has got high medium work rates. He's managed to get 7 goals for us and 7 assists. He's one of the most overpowered players of the team, as well as his partner, who I am going to show you in a second. Moving on to the left striker position, we will go with Malapa. This guy is probably one of the most overpowered players of FIFA 14. He's as good as Ibrahimovic. He's probably the silver version of Ibrahimovic. He's managed to get 11 goals for us and 9 assists. He's got 84 pace, which is very good for a 6'4" player. He's also got 67 shooting, which, believe me, is a lot more than that. To top it off, he's got 85 strength, which makes it easy for him to run past players. So this is it, guys. This is a 150k squad builder. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to stay tuned. I'm going to leave you out with some of the goals we've scored with this team. See you next time, guys. Peace.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling it, feeling right, 2 a.m.
summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. You know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night, 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
And I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow.